Now, over a period of about 2 years, went from taking them as they were prescribed to really abusing them.
Thursday at 9, it's an epidemic that has some Arkansans turning from prescription drugs to something much worse.
Are we seeing that young kids going from prescription drugs to heroin?
Absolutely. It's frightening.